What's up guys, in this short tutorial, I will show you how to boot Windows 11 in safe mode. This should be quite an easy tutorial, everything you need will be listed in the description below. Use the shortcut Windows key and R, or simply search for Run in your Start menu search and hit Enter. In this dialog box, use the command msconfig, you can copy it from the description below. Your system configuration window will open up. Under Boot, you can change your boot options to Safe Boot. Below, set this option to Minimal. After applying your changes, you will be prompted to restart your PC, which will start in Safe Mode. To get back to the normal boot mode, simply navigate back to your system configuration window and disable the Safe Boot in your boot options. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.